Do you remember doing a Canadian soap opera with me back?
Yeah.
And you do remember
Jacob's
this?
Patience.
Yeah, Jacob's Patience.
Yeah, well, I think it was like an ice cream store owner, and you were my first customer. It was like one of my customers. It was amazing.
Yeah.
No, it was incredible. No, I thought I had an incredible time doing that.
I mean, yeah, me too.
What's
that?
Like, what you're like? I mean, I.
Well, I just no, I don't know.
It was well reviewed.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're a little difficult to work with. So. Sorry.
Like, how so? How was I difficult?
You don't recall this at all?
No. Please enlighten me.
For one thing, you refused to use your own arms in any of the scenes.
Yes.
So, yeah, do you remember that?
I very clearly, yes. I was actually, at the time, I was a hand model for Ring Pop. So they had my arms insured for, like, $50,000 a piece.
Yeah, but no matter what the deal was, I mean, you refused to use your arms. You used fake arms. You used mannequin arms during all of your scenes.
Yeah.
And then the director, to make you more comfortable, made all of us act with mannequin arms. And it just, I have to say, it made things pretty inconvenient.
I mean, as far as I was concerned, it looked completely natural. I don't think
anybody
even noticed.
Well, sure, as far as you were concerned, but there were millions of people enjoying Jacob's Patience.
Absolutely no one could tell that they were fake.
I hate to do this to you on live TV, but we have a clip. Can we show the audience, let the audience decide? Please, here's Jacob's Patience.
Welcome to Sandy Scoopery. I'm Sandy, your super-duper scooper.
Hi, Sandy.
Hey.
I'd love an ice cream.
Oh, well, then you've come to the right place. What flavor do you favor?
What do you recommend?
Oh, well, we have an assortment of delicious flavors. We have Milli Vanilla.
Oh, that's nice.
Live in La Vida Loca.
Oh, yeah, that's a good.
Here's,
I love Ricky Martin.
Beavis and Butterscotch.
That's good. Oh, you got a little mocha
and
in that one.
Like a slice of heaven. We have.
Oh, you're going to get right in there.
Whip and banane.
Whip and banane. Yeah, they all sound great, but I think I'll take one Milli Vanilla, please.
Okay, excellent choice. Cup or cone?
I'll take a cone.
Oh, I knew you were a cone boy the minute you walked in. Just going to grab a good one for you.
Yeah. That one looks good.
That
was like freshly baked.
That's what we're going to give you.
Thank you. Okay. That's perfect.
I'll have that one.
Anyone on top. Anyone on the top one. The one over on the left.
The
one on the left I could have.
Okay.
Is everything okay? Everything okay?
We seem to be out of the cones. So I'm just going to scoop it the old fashioned the way that Granny Sandy used to do it.
Is that right?
Scoop this.
Granny Sandy would do it like this.
I love that slide in. That first slide.
The first slide in the ice cream? That's not what Granny Sandy used to say.
Oh, Granny Sandy. There you go.
Yeah,
yeah.
Well, that's it right there?
Hey,
that's it. Oh, sure. Thank you very much. That's good vanilla. What toppings do you have?
Well, we have a delicious assortment of toppings. We have rainbow sprinkles.
Oh, no, I'm not sure if I want them yet.
No, these are great. You're gonna want these. They add a little crunch. We have some chocolate chips.
I might be allergic to chocolate, so just be careful.
These are hypoallergenic, and you'll want some of these.
I appreciate that.
We have some delicious gooey
worms.
I'll
just have one of them.
Watch out. Fresh strawberries.
Yeah, that might be enough, but... I love hot fudge.
Ooh, I don't fudge with you. Nah, I'm kidding, I do. So, let me get you just the right scoop.
You want me to help you there?
I'm gonna get just the right amount of hot fudge.
Yeah, just one scoop is good enough.
That's good, I'm just gonna do it this
way. With your hands again.
Yeah, sometimes the skin comes off, but I think we're good this time.
I thought I heard you say something.
You look like a nice guy. I'm just gonna give you the whole thing.
No, be careful, be careful. Yeah. I'll take the whole thing. I mean, sure, why not? It's my cheat day.
Here comes the fun part, is mixing it all together.
There you go.
Mix it real good.
Oh, that's going to be all good, all mixed up.
Got to get in there, get all up in that grill.
Quite a technique. Oh, watch out, be careful.
Let you know a little secret. All on the wrist.
Be careful.
All on the wrist.
That certainly is. All on the wrist. That's very, that's impressive.
And voila!
Oh, hey! Wow. This is the best birthday present I've ever.
It is your birthday?
Yeah.
You know what that means. You know.
Here we go.
Happy, happy birthday, SPD Creamy Cream. Turn it up, it's ice cream day. Ice, 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 cream, cream, cream. Birth, 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 day, day, day. Happy birthday!
That was great. That deserves a tip. Yeah.
You know what that means.
What's that?
You gave Sandy Scoopery a tip. That means you get the tip song.
Oh, hold on. Let me Snapchat this.
Here we go.
Happy, happy tip. Ice creamy, creamy, cream. Tip it up, tip it up. You gave a tip. Ice, ice, ice. Cream, cream, cream. You gave a tip, tip, tip. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. What good is ice cream if you can't share it with a friend?
Oh.
Shall we?
Let's.
Good as that. Good as that. That's so good.
So good.
Up top?
Up top.
You know, now that I see it again, I guess you're right. They do look pretty real.
Yep.
I'm sorry you were right the whole time.
Yep.
Sandra Bullock, everybody.